relation between France and China, it's of course a great milestone, and it's also very important because we are facing a lot of challenges globally, and I must say that the cooperation between the countries and between the different businesses units, you know, not only for the PV business but also for the energy storage, is absolutely great. And this is something extremely important, you know, collaboration, teamwork, global cooperation, and we want to increase it, and we want to have more companies follow that mission that we have to deliver green power to all. China has always been in the forefront in terms of PV industries. It has increased in the last few years. The most important is also to have high quality product. I mean, high quality product and services that we can deliver to our customer worldwide. And we have also very strong innovation, R&D. So in terms of cooperation, we have a lot of exchanges with the headquarters. I mean, we are sending a lot of people in China for training to grow local expertise. And we have also a lot of Chinese people coming to France to meet customers. And it's very important that we can, thanks to the cooperation between the Sungrow people in China and our employees overseas, that we can strengthen the relationship globally. And that we can also in France help the country to become more prosperous, but also at the global level.